Hello there, thank you for tuning in and welcome back to all the viewers from last year. This is series 2, yeah that's correct, it's series 2, not season 2, because we're not American, this isn't yet officially the 51st state. Cheers Tony. I hope you're enjoying yourself in whatever you're doing these days. Today's show, we've got the usual, we've got the crap jokes later on. We'll probably be touring around somewhere, so we'll have a little musical montage. If you want to get in touch with the show, just email the usual address, typesoon@hotmail.com. I want to say hi to all the viewers around the world, especially those in America, and also a thank you to those in Great Britain. Please leave your messages below the video, and also feel free to send emails or anything through Facebook, etc., etc., at all.
It's a couple of days with Gavin, Mr. Twain's birthday, 2008. Well, Steve, I don't know, Steve won't like that. That's a bad idea, though. Hi-Fi System, 361. That's yours. Right, great stuff. That's the guy, Steve. You've all of that. It's contestant number 3. Right, here we go. Gavin is the winner. Right, Shine, the cutest pub. 2007 in Clainsbury here tonight. Shine! Do the honours. Right, hold on. Right guys, what I want you to do is, Steve, I've got a prize for you. That's yours.
That's alright.
That's a whole thing for Steve before he sees him.
And that's alright.
I've got something for you, Steve, right? Everybody, let's hear it. Mr. Clainsbury, 2008, Gavin Owens!
So, Firk at work, tenant liaison officer by day, extraordinary sex god cub by night. How do I do it? I don't know, but I do. So, doing a letter drop, as I'm sure a lot of people have found if you've ever done one, you get bored when you've got around the corner, you've folded A4 paper more interesting times than you could ever imagine, and had your fingers bitten off by more dogs than you can ever imagine.
I've made up my mind, don't need to think it over. If I'm wrong, I am right, don't need to look no further. This ain't lost, I know, this is love. If I tell the world, I'll never say enough, cause it was not.
Hello, you're watching Firk. Hello, you're watching Firk TV 2.1. This is the bad joke section, so I shall crack on or crack off and get on with the first jokes. So here goes. Heather Mills has announced that she's going to buy a plane with her divorce money, but she's also confirmed that she'll be using iMac
on the other leg. What's the difference between Heather Mills and Northern Rock? One's got a pot of cash and is a bit wobbly and fucks old people for their savings, and the other one's a bank. MFI have announced that sales of the new Shannon Draw divan bed have increased prior to the school holidays. This is after it was pointed out to parents that they kept kids quiet for up to 4 weeks. A woman goes to her solicitor with a £5 note in one ear and £10 in the other. The solicitor asks how he can help. She says, "I'm £15 in her ears." A jelly baby goes to the doctor with his willy covered in coconut and licorice. The doctor asks, "What have you been up to?" And the jelly baby replies, "Fucking all sorts." There is a rumour going around that Michael Jackson is launching his own brand of after dinner mints. They are to be called Under 8s. Following her success in the Junior British Hide and Seek Championships, Shannon Matthews is now preparing to take on European champion Madeleine McCann. A bloke goes to the doctor because he's been raped by an elephant. The doctor says, "That's strange, your arse is 11 inches wide and an elephant's penis is only 3 inches wide." The bloke replies, "The bastard fingered me first." The Welsh mining industry is set for a comeback as some copper has been found in Snowdonia. It has been reported that Jersey police searching the former children's home have found Michael Jackson's other glove. Now on sale at IKEA, the lesbian bed. No screwing involved, it's all tongue and groove. Just had a holiday in Jersey, but I found it difficult to relax, what with all the kids under my feet. Oh, is she? Yeah, she just is. Okay.
Cause you had a bad day, you're taking one down. You sing a sad song just to turn it around. You say you don't know, you tell me don't lie. You work at a smile and you go for a ride. You had a bad...
Hello, thank you for watching Folk TV 2.1. This is March 2008. Get in touch with me if you want to on typetune@hotmail.com or through the show on YouTube, just at the bottom of the screen. Thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you soon.
Do one, will ya?
Show me, I'm not a shadow.